Congratulations to the 2020 recipients of AGU honors, medals, awards, and prizes. Each one of you have made an important discovery and or solution that has challenged previous thinking, created new opportunities, and ensured we continue to protect all living things on the planet, solar system, and exoplanets. On behalf of the Earth and Space Sciences community, thank you. First, let's recognize the Union Awards and Prizes. The award winners have demonstrated excellence in scientific research, education, communication, and outreach.
It feels great, especially when you have a big part of your career ahead of you. It's very rewarding to know there are people out there who are watching you and there are peers who appreciate the work you're doing and its impact. I'm sure this is very encouraging to my mentors, mentees, and collaborators who I share this honor with, and to my family who have unconditionally supported me throughout my career.
Before we conclude, I know all of the recipients would like to thank each of you who stood beside them and were integral to their success. We join them to thank you, the recipients' families, friends, mentors, and colleagues, for your support and wisdom. We'd also like to thank all who are involved in nominating, reviewing, and supporting our honors and recognition ceremony and team this year. We couldn't have done this without each and every one of you. Thank you.